was real similar to what I'd gone through when I wrote Every Time I Hear Your Name. And after about five circumstances, I was like, well, let's just write that. So we wrote this song about his ex and about my ex. And then within a year of that time, we were getting ready to put this out as a single. And it all changed. The whole meaning of the song changed. My mom got diagnosed with brain cancer, and we lost her about a year later. And at that point, this song, it's just the power of music and what a song can do and how it can be meant for one thing and totally change to mean something else to different people.